Microsoft, the most popular operating systems manufacturer, and we have news about them. Did Microsoft make a phone which is half the price of an iPhone? No. Or did they bring in a mobile operating system which is as good as Android? None of them. Though this is not going to be useful for most of us, this is definitely going to be most useful for few people. Microsoft has launched a new mobile app which basically helps blind people or partially blind people to know what's happening around. Say for example, if they are in a restaurant and if they're going through a menu and if they need some little assistance, this app can read the entire menu for them. And not just that, this app has landed into Apple's App Store with a lot of other features which we will go through in this section. Since this app focuses people with vision challenges, it obviously uses phone's camera and speaker. The first of all is short text. Reads anything but handwriting. Like finding the name written on an envelope or reading the door number or a name board.
Short text. Lumix.
Then comes the big brother of short text, document. It reads the entire document. Also, it guides the user to properly move the phone up or down, right or left to properly focus the document and takes a picture of it for processing and reads out the whole document. Now, a little more than text. Product. Looks for a barcode and tries to get you details about the product, but the user has to work a little to show the barcode of the product. Still, you get some help from this little friend by making a beep sound when it actually finds a barcode. That's pretty useful.
Processing. Not recognized. Processing. Quaker Quick 1 minute oats, 55 servings, 2-40 ounce.
Let's move out a little from things and objects to real life. Person. This option recognizes people and get an estimate of their age and their emotion. If we have stored info about the person, then it names them when you hold the phone to their face.
36-year-old male wearing glasses looking happy.
The next big thing is identify surroundings. Still, this feature is in beta mode like most other machine learning features around the world.
Take picture. Processing. Probably a box filled with different types of food on a table. Button.
Processing. Probably a black computer mouse on a table.
That's a nice feature too for people with visual challenges. Overall, this app is the best of its kind, but I'm not sure how blind people will use this app by changing the menus. And this app is available only for iOS and not for Android, which will arrive soon as Android occupies almost 60% of homes around the globe. And I don't care about those 11 rare people using Windows Mobile, but since this is a product from Microsoft, we can expect the same on Windows Mobile soon. Thanks for watching. See you again.